people on the phone at home must be getting seasick.
Oh, please.
Thanks you guys for coming, and happy Thursday. I do have one announcement. Three, two, One more slow like that. Down one, up three. Down, up, two, three. Down, up, two, three. One more. Down, up, two.
Chest press and pause. So position your elbows, your wrists, and your shoulders even.
then also something else that we're looking at is the push-ups. When your fingertips are in your mat, really pushing your fingertips too, they engage your quad muscles and it takes some of the load off of everything else. Would that make sense? Grabbing your heavy dumbbells, we're right back down for our bench leg flies or pec flies. two count row. Go up for two, down for two, go up, and down. Bring up. Wait for barbell. Right to the top of your rib cage. Pull up three, down one. Up, two, three, and release. Up, two, three. Up, two, three. Up, two, three. Five times. Up, two, three. Last one. Up, two, three. Single rows. Let's go. Eight more singles. Eight, seven, four, three, two. Row up, hold three at the top. Three, two, and one. Three more times. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Four counts up and down. Four, three, two, one, and four, three, two. Just three more. Four, three, two, one, and four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. Last one right here. Four, three, two, one. Stand up nice and tall, really easy. Roll your shoulders back. We're going to put our barbell down for a minute. We're going to grab a medium to light pair of dumbbells for an overhead press in between our deadlifts. Thank you.
Stack my feet, just curve out Four, three, two, lay back. Three, two,
days. So whatever weights you want for that. And then we're going to head back down to our bench and finish our triceps off here. Keep my legs wide and holding there. Hoping if you don't want to do overhead, you're going to take back so let's go. I'm going to soften in my knees. Two count. I'm done. Down two. Up the two. Take it down. Two more slow. Down. Up. Down three. Up one. Down two. Three. And three, four, Let's do six more of these. Six. Your tricep should be on fire. Three. Unless you want to move much lower weight like I did. One more time, all the way through. And then lower your elbows, lower your hips, lower your weight to the floor. Try to let your elbow drop or shoulder drop. Okay, just for a second, let your arms spread off to the side. Stretch your chest. Relax your arms just for a second. Okay, excuse me, fingertips behind the head. I'm going to stack my knees right above my hips. Single crunches, let's go. Up and down. Cat cows here, grounding chin, lift your tailbone, round your back down towards the floor, pull your shoulders away from your ears. And then move through that a couple times at your own pace. Shift your weight backwards and put the front toe up. And then bring that knee to the bench, we'll switch sides. Small lunge on the other leg. Let's bring that leg around. Just stick to the back of the bench. Bring your hands towards the back of the bench, and you're just going to stand with your hands on the bench, take the floor. A nice big forward fold. Release the back. Stretch the hamstrings. Let your head feel heavy. Just let the hip kind of dangle there. Stretch out your cervical vertebrae. Inhale, halfway lift. So hands either above or below your knees. And then kind of imagine that you're trying to reach your, the crown of your head in one direction and your tailbone in the other direction. Just a nice long length to your spine. Soften into your knees. Inhale, sweep those arms up overhead. Oh, really reach to the ceiling. Let's place your fingers together. Turn your palms up. To one side. Bring it back to the center, the other side. Back to the center. Exhale and release your arms. Bring this behind your back. Pull down over the chest. Stretch the tricep all the way up here. And we're happy day.
Thank you.
Great weekend. Extend both arms. I'm going to reach over the other leg, other foot. Good. knees, just hands the tricep. Extend those arms.